everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read about healing from the book of Acts chapter 3. Verse 1 onwards. Now Peter and John went up together into the temple at the hour of prayer, being the ninth hour. And a certain man lame from his mother's womb was carried, whom they laid daily at the gate of the temple, which is called Beautiful, to ask alms of them that entered into the temple. Who seeing Peter and John about to go into the temple, asked an alms for money. And Peter, fastening his eyes upon the lame man with John, said, Look on us. And the lame man gave heed unto them, expecting to receive something of them. Then Peter said, Silver and gold belongs to Jesus, but such as I have give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. And Peter took the lame man by the right hand and lifted the lame man up. And immediately the lame man's feet and ankle bones received strength. And the lame man, leaping up, stood and walked and entered with them into the temple, walking and leaping and praising God. And all the people saw him walking and praising God, and they knew that it was he which sat for alms or for money at the Beautiful gate of the temple. And they were all filled with wonder and amazement at that which had happened unto him. And as the lame man which was healed held Peter and John, all the people ran together unto them in the porch that is called Solomon's, greatly wondering. Verse 16. And Jesus' name, through faith in Jesus' name, had made this man strong, whom ye see and know. Yea, the faith which is by Jesus Christ of Nazareth has given this man perfect soundness in the presence of you all. Acts chapter 4. Verse 10. Be it known unto you all and to all the people of Israel, that by the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, whom ye crucified, whom our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, raised from the dead, even by Jesus Christ of Nazareth, does this man stand here before you completely healed. Acts chapter 4, verse 19. Peter and John answered and said unto the religious leaders, whether it be right in the sight of our Lord God Jehovah to hearken unto you more than unto God, our Lord God Jehovah, and Jesus and the Holy Spirit, judge ye. Verse 31. And when they had prayed, the place was shaken where they were assembled together, and they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak with other tongues. And they spake the word of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh and Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit with boldness. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.